Here is a prayer from Habakkuk 3, which comes with instructions. We're not exactly sure what the instructions mean, but they seem to be saying, sung with passion and rhythm, getting louder and louder, and accompanied by instruments with strings. In the text, you'll see the refrain Selah, but we've replaced it here with a sung interlude. So here it goes, an ancient future prayer song with ancient words and future music. Of your work. In our own time, revive it. In our own time, make it known. In wrath, may you remember mercy. God came from Taman, the Holy One from Mount Paran.
In our own time. Brightness was like the sun rays came forth from his hand, where power lay hidden. Before him went pestilence, and plague followed close behind. He stopped and shook the earth. He looked and made the mountains tremble. Eternal mountains were shattered. Along his ancient pathway, the everlasting hills sank low. I saw the tents of cushion under affliction, the tent curtains of the land of Midian tremble. Was your wrath against the rivers, O Lord, or your anger against the rivers, or your rage against the sea? When you drove your horses, your chariots to victory, you brandished your naked bow, sailing with the arrows of your command.
With rivers, the mountains saw you and ride. The torrent of water swept by the deep gave forth its force. The sun raised high its hands, the moon stood still in its exalted place. In the light of your arrows speeding by, at the gleam of your flashing spear, in a fury you trod the earth, in anger you trampled the nations. You came forth to save your people, to save your anointed. You crushed the head of the wicked house, laying it bare from foundation to roof.
Though the fig tree does not blossom and no fruit is on the vines, though the produce of the olive fails and the fields yield no food, though the flock is cut off from the fold, yet I will rejoice in the Lord. I will exalt the God of my salvation. God, He makes my... God.
The Lord is my strength.
He makes my feet like the feet of the deer.
He makes me tread upon the high places.